Yeah, so this is a very special pedal-powered episode. Today I am featuring my personal 1977 Mk2 Raleigh chopper in purple. Three-speed gearbox on the floor there, just between your knackers. I'm running on about a quarter of a horsepower. Incredibly uncomfortable.
Oh yeah!
Because that doesn't really count as exercise. Not been on this bike for, well, it's probably at least 20 years. The Houses of Parliament. Gotta say, London is actually looking pretty bloody amazing because there's no one out and about, which is lovely. Definitely gonna be fitter at the end of this lockdown, that's for sure. In the 70s, if you were lucky, you had a chopper.
Nice chopper.
Thanks, mate. You grew into a grifter, and then you end up with a rally bomber. And of course there was the burner as well, the first BMX, but of all of them, the chopper has got to be the most iconic. It's just a fabulous looking bike. My first set of 8-pin bars, mini 8s maybe. That's the other thing about riding the chopper, it's the same as I get with my car and my little Fiat 500. Just brings such a smile to people, and I just really get a buzz out of seeing people smile.
Everybody loves Danny's purple chopper, yeah.
To get the bike started, we need to pull up this pedal. I don't know how long these legs can keep it up. Now it just feels a bit spooky. Well, my legs are going to be like tree trunks after this, I reckon. We can climb so high. It's a bit bumpy, the suspension on this. Could do with a bit of improvement. Just to swear. That's like the most amount of people I've seen in one place. Chinatown up there. This bike is 100% original. The suspension comes in the form of these rusty springs. Transmission, 3-speed on the floor. This is called the Nutcracker because you'd put it into third gear, stand up on your pedals, and invariably the gear would slip, your leg would slip, and your nuts would be impaled on the gear shifter. You've got a skinny front wheel, a luggage rack, banana seat. This is not to carry passengers, but obviously it is really. Started on the first kick, had to pump the tyres up, and that was it. The best thing about this bike is it's just brought so many smiles. Even the swans like my chopper. Yeah, from the double seat of my 1977 chopper! Stay safe, everybody. Get your exercise. I'm just rambling now, aren't I? I've got no one to talk to.